at the start, because Titan turned around Raiden's logo, and then when Raiden saw it, they, you know, they took offense to it. I mean, that was then. This is now. I mean, if you look at both teams on paper, I mean, you can kind of pick this game, but I, like I said, I got Raiders over Warrior Titans. Bears, Saints. And then you got Drew Brees, who's a Hall of Famer. You got Connor Mitch Trubisky. Two teams in going very opposite directions. I mean, you never thought you'd see the Bears in the wild card playoffs after so many, you know, ups and downs. And, you know, but you look at the Saints, you know, it's in New Orleans. You know, I definitely think that would be, you know, Saints over the Bears. I mean, no doubt about it. Browns, Steelers. We all know now that Browns will be a little shorthanded because due to COVID, Browns won't have their off, like, half of their team, you know, if it's lineman, you know, center, whatever. They won't have, even the Browns won't even have their head coach because the fans call the police, so you're kind of thinking to yourself, gee, Browns are going to this game shorthanded. They have a backup head coach. And you can see that they're going to